There's a formal name for this stadium, but everyone knows. It's the Big House. Michigan Stadium, the site. Coaches starting to work on their players, making sure that they're not overwhelmed by the magnitude of the game and the enormity of the stadium. Ann Arbor, the site for our showdown and kickoffs not far away. That's going to wrap it up here in the studio, but we'll be here to keep you up to date on everything else going on in college football throughout our game. But it's time for ESPN's College Football. Brett Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit on the call.
We're live at Michigan Stadium in Ann Arbor, also known as Tree City.
Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler. My partner is Kirk Herbstreit here in the booth. Aaron Andrews joins us on the sideline. We're ready for an exciting game. Today's exciting game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see.
The Georgia Bulldogs and the Michigan Wolverines. Come the Wolverines.
For Georgia, they know that neither team has much of an advantage on paper.
It wouldn't surprise me one bit to see this game come down to whoever has the ball last on final possession.
It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Both teams are lining up for the kickoff, and we're just about set to get this one underway. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. He's got it with room to run.
He is drilled at the 35.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
Option to the right. He's into the open field. He's at midfield. Fumble, loose ball.
The defense wasn't fooled at all on the option, and it was their discipline that created that turnover.
The offense will take over at the 10-yard line. Option. Here's an opening. He's out to the 30. The 50. At the 40. At the 30. They may not catch him.
And he scores. Touchdown.
I can guarantee you'll be seeing that one in the highlight reels. What a great, great run. A real display of all the tools that he brings to the table.
Georgia
up six. And he adds the extra point.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
He gets rid of this one.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Drops back to pass. Quick strike to the receiver. And he's taken down at the 43.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
They go with the option. He's tackled around the 35-yard line.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
From their own 35-yard line, second down. Tackle made at about the 35. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
That's a nice play there by the sophomore out in the corner. He read the run and stepped up and made a nice tackle.
He might be playing a cat and mouse game here with the defense. McNamara drops back to pass. Once and all, going deep.
It's a good play when the corner can break up a pass, but it's even better when he can bring it in for an interception.
They line up at the 14. First down. Georgia is up 7. Out of bounds around the 16-yard line. Madden picks him up 2 yards with that catch. Toss. And he's level at the 17. This place is getting loud. Gets it. He's in space. And he's tackled at the 33-yard line. Pretty good gain right there.
You know, the thing that impresses me about this offense is their ability to spread the ball around. They're not afraid to go to their tight ends, their tailbacks, and in this case, their fullback. Nicely designed play.
Good outside run there. Appears that he's changing things up here before the snap. Brought down right around the 34.
Sometimes a play is not going to work for whatever reason. Doesn't mean you throw the play away. You just need to execute better next time.
So we're looking at another third down here. This place is rocking. And down he goes at the 48-yard line. Good gain on the pass to the running back.
This young man is becoming more and more part of this passing game. He does a great job of making guys miss after the catch.
Possibly changing the play here prior to the snap. Scrambling around. Tackle at about the 39-yard line. Georgia is up by a touchdown. And he might change the play here before the snap. Very good tackle in space. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
He just never had a chance to get any running room. The defense was on him almost as soon as the ball was snapped.
This is the 11th play of this drive. The stop around the 31-yard line. It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. Georgia is hoping to make this a two-score game. Kicks away, and it's good.
That one looked like cake for this kid. Chalk up 3 points for the offense.
10-0, Georgia. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They'll go to work at the 25. He's taken down at the 35-yard line.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
He may have changed things up here. Nice run to the outside.
Tricky stuff here. Going with the misdirection to the fullback works out pretty nicely as they get the first down.
They're calling an audible. Ball is loose. Fumble. He's at the 30. To the 10. And a huge touchdown play.
But always makes you nervous anytime a defender tries to pick up a fumble and run with it instead of just falling on it. Man, did it work out for him here for a big-time play in the score.
Hits the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. He boots it deep downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It was a rough road on their last drive as the fumble led to a touchdown.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you, but it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. Stokes takes it up the middle. They'll bring him down at the 41. After a decent pickup. Looks to pass. Way to look it in. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
Things starting to get out of hand here as we head to the second quarter. The Bulldogs lead it by 17. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. They'll throw on first down. Now he tries to buy some time. And he hits him hard at the 38-yard line. They're changing the play. Gets to about the 37-yard line. Change the play at the line of scrimmage. Makes the first down catch.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
And he tackles him hard at the 24. That could be a check with me right there. They'll knock him down for a loss.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 17.
Deep ball, laying it out there.
Touchdown, Wolverines.
This offense just has so many weapons to defend. They've got some genuine playmakers.
Splits the uprights with the extra point. A 10-play, 74-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
You know, the defensive coordinator and the four linebackers who are trying to get everybody lined up right, they just don't know what's coming next. You know, they're trying to read tendencies. They're trying to get an idea based on the personnel that's in the game. Hey, here comes a run, and here's a play-action pass behind them. Every time they think it's a pass, the offense seems to be running. Right now, this balanced attack is really causing a lot of confusion for this defense.
They'll go to work at the 25-yard line. Takes the ball right. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. He drops back. Quick strike, and he drops it. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Makes it to the 35-yard line. The running back gets the first.
You like how the offense is playing intelligent, controlled football here, using the safe run to get the first.
Edwards gets a carry right side. Runs it right. Nice pickup. Tackled after positive yardage. He's changing things up. Drops to throw on first down. He sails it long. Got it. And he will score.
Great effort by the wide receiver. And not to take anything away from the quarterback, but the wide receiver made this play.
It makes for an easy completion when you've got a guy who's that wide open. He makes the PAT. A 6-play, 76-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout.
Taken down at the 35.
Here's the true test of a quarterback at any level. Can they make a good throw under pressure when one or two or three guys are coming right at him? I think this young passer has proven that, yes, he can.
Oh, and he had some steam on that throw.
Now, I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
Back to pass.
Quick throw, picked off. He's at the 40. For the 20. And he is drilled at the 8.
Boy, Brad, I thought they had a chance to get back into this game. And to have that interception, that's the worst time of the game to have it right before the half. I can't imagine what it's going to be like to be in that locker room with that coach.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Nice run, and he's brought down. Defense stacked in tight here. And he doesn't like what he sees. He's going to change the play here.
He's in. Touchdown. The halfback just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
And he converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Caught, open field. He's pushed out of bounds, right around the 36-yard line. From their own 36-yard line, first down. Gets it out quickly. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
That's a great tackle at the 46. Fires it quickly.
Nice catch on that one.
He's tackled at the 18-yard line. Michigan will have one timeout remaining.
Hey. McNamara running the option.
The 10. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal.
Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. He might be playing a cat-and-mouse game here with the defense.
Toss, left side. And the halfback took it in for the score.
Yep, he punched that in from a short distance. He had great blocking up front on that play.
So the offense will stay on the field and attempt the two-point conversion.
They're crowding the line.
Gets it on the pitch. Tries to get around the corner. A 6-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with 8 points. Moody has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He just drills this one.
They'll set up shot at the 25.
First down, looking to throw.
He's on the run.
Fumble.
And they fall on the loose ball. And down he goes.
Right around the 28-yard line.
Good hustle there by the D lineman.
It's often an overused term when referring to defensive linemen, but that's what they mean when they talk about a guy has a motor that's running. He never quit, and he played to the whistle.
They'll get the ball here at the 28-yard line. Deep pass to the end zone. He's got it. Touchdown.
They pretty much had their way with the defense there. Terrific play.
The extra point.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. The offense will start at the 25-yard line.
Level
at the 33. Georgia just took their first time out. Back to pass. He's going right. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
First and 10, ball on the 50. He drops the throw on first down. Passes to the left, and it's going the other way.
And he's tackled at the 28.
Hey, this could potentially turn this football game around. They're down by a couple scores, but if you're the offense and you're on the sideline and you're not feeling good about yourself and your defense comes up with an interception like that, boy, oh boy, you're grabbing your helmet, sprinting on that field, and you're ready to go.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 28. Back to pass. Tackle made around the 23-yard line. Johnson picks up around 5 yards with that catch. Back to pass. He launches one for the end zone. Third and 5 coming up. Ball on the 23. Push him out at the 21. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for 3. And they can make this a one possession game with this kick right here. The kick is, it's a fake. And he has another corner. He gets hit out of bounds at the 13.
The defense was caught on their heels. They were napping. They were looking for the field goal the whole time.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 13-yard line. Brought down at the 17-yard line.
Trying to confuse the defense here with the audible. The quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Looks to pass. He's taken down around the 9-yard line. We'll wait and see here if he really does change the play.
He's looking to pass. And he throws it away. This isn't much more than an extra point. It's up, and the field goal is good.
Even though they gave up the field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
A great first half comes to a close. The Bulldogs in front by six.
Wow, we just had a scoreboard explosion through two quarters. Will it be more of the same as we get set to start the second half?
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Well, the story of the first half is one of turnovers. Both teams had trouble holding onto the ball. And let's hear from Aaron Andrews.
Well, both coaches promised to show a little more of their playbook here in the second half, Brad. They noted that they missed some plays and they could do a better job overall, but told their guys to just stay focused and all the pieces will come together. Neither coach was too pleased about their team's ball handling. Brad, back up to you.
And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again.
Georgia up six. Throws. And it's caught. And they make the stop around the 44-yard line.
This is a great pitch and catch combination, and they hook up here for a big-time gain.
Trying to change the play. Caught, and that's a first down. They'll bring him down around the 25-yard line.
And it looks like they're going to change it up here.
He throws. Looks to the end zone, and it's caught. Touchdown.
This offense just has so many weapons to defend. They've got some genuine playmakers.
He splits the uprights with the extra point.
With a three-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. They'll go to work at the 25. The middle. Nice run there. Stokes gains about 5 yards on the run.
And he might change the play here before the snap.
He fights forward to about the 33. Around the 36-yard line. And he's taken down at about the 45. Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9. They're calling an audible. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
He'll change the play at the line of scrimmage.
And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line.
First and 10.
Ball on their own 47.
What?
He gets out to about the 48-yard line. Here's a counter to the right. Up the middle for a nice gain. That could be a check with me right there. Nearly intercepted.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
Robbins is the punter. Booming kick. And that punt didn't have a chance. It's out of the end zone for a touchback. The offense will take over at the 20-yard line. Gilbert takes it right side. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. Handoff to the right. Makes it out to about the 36.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
Looks like he might audible out of that play. They'll keep it on the ground again. Nice run up the middle. He drops back. And he's tackled right away. Madden off the right side. He's tackled at the 34. He's changing things up. He scrambles. Bounces off the would-be tackler. And down he goes around the 27-yard line. So the keeper goes for about 7 yards. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He tackles him for a loss. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
He might be playing a cat and mouse game here with the defense. He makes it to the 25-yard line. The running back gets 2 on the carry. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. Kicks up, and it's good. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
Our score after the field goal, Georgia 41, Michigan 25. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He hits a booming kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive.
Down 2 possessions, this offense has to step up and capitalize on this possession.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Appears that he's changing things up here before the snap. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. On the ground with the tailback. He makes his way to about the 45. He may have changed things up here. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 49.
and he doesn't like what he sees. He's going to change the play here.
Scrambling around. And he's tackled
at about the 43-yard line. Toss right. Gets to about the 41-yard line.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. Georgia's got a 16-point lead.
He's going to go for the home run. Has it to the senior.
He's thrown his third touchdown pass of the game.
He's been letting it fly today, and his receivers are making plays. That is a great touchdown.
They'll go for two in this situation. As he throws, and this one's going to be intercepted.
And they won't get the two.
So that's a 7-play, 75-yard drive. And they'll come away with 6 points after failing on the 2-point conversion.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They'll start this drive at the 25-yard line.
Tackle made at about the 27-yard line.
And he is drilled at the 27.
And the stadium is shaking right now. Possibly changing the play here prior to the snap.
He drops back. He's hit and taken down. Bell back deep to return.
Oh, excellent punt. He fields a punt at the 20.
What a collision. They'll take over at the 31-yard line. And they'll get him in the backfield.
Well, give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
Second and 13 coming up here.
Ball on the 28-yard line. Brought down
right around the 28-yard line.
They come out in a 5-wide set. Wants to throw outside. Jackson is back awaiting the punt. And this one is a beauty.
And he's taken down at the 28-yard line.
You know what? It might not have been a lot, but they moved the ball forward. Football's not a game won 100 yards at a time. You take what you can get.
They'll start at the 28. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. From their own 29-yard line, second down. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Nice run, and he's brought down. Michigan will take their first time out of the half. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. This place is rocking. Looks to pass. He's taken down at the 38.
Good possession there for the defense.
It's away, and it's a booming punt. He's tackled at the 24-yard line. Defense looked like it jumped early there. From their own 43-yard line, first down. Hand off inside. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Madden picks up about 7 yards on the run. Here's the run. Got a hole. They'll bring him down at the 39-yard line.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air with a play-action pass.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 39-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run. Madden gained 7 yards on that play. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Under a minute left. Robinson takes it left, and they make the stop around the 21-yard line.
The offensive lineman played that one perfectly, giving the tailback plenty of space to work with, and he took advantage of it.
It's first and 10, ball on the 21-yard line. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team. And that should do it. Our final tally in this one, Georgia 41, Michigan 31. As we finish up the broadcast, what do you have to say about how this game turned out, Kirk?
You know, I think it was a well-played game for the most part. Michigan probably feels they should have won this game, but they just didn't make enough big plays when they needed to.